Congress Legislative Party leader and former Chief Minister of Manipur O. Ibobi, along with other 14 MLAs, submitted a memorandum to Chief of National Congress Party Sarat Pawar yesterday in Delhi during a meeting. The meet discussed on issues like Naga Peace Accord and Citizenship Amendment Bill. A combined team of Jiribam Police and anti-drug cell arrested three drug peddlers along with more than 8 kilograms of illegal opium worth more than Rs 7 lakhs on the evening of November 18 at Lengang Pokpi area of Jiribam district. As per police reports, the drug peddlers were arrested during a routine frisking and checking along the National Highway 37. Two male elephants aged 7 and 25 years lost their lives after coming in contact with live wires erected by some locals inside the Kheropara Reserve of Rongjuli Range in Goalpara district of Assam, and another jumbo died at Duliajan in Dibrugarh district. As per media reports, the state continues to make headlines with death of wild elephants in different locations. The closure of supplies of petroleum products to four petrol pumps in Meghalaya allegedly by the Assam Petroleum Mazdoor Union has prompted petrol pump dealers to call for a strike on November 25th. Media reports informed that the strike under the Petroleum Dealers Association of Meghalaya has decided to protest against the closure of supplies to four petrol pumps outlet in Meghalaya by the union. Tripura Land State Party staged a demonstration and 12-hour hunger strike demanding a separate state. The demonstration was held at Baromura Hill Range. TSP leaders and workers from across the state joined the program. Indigenous People's Front of Tripura, the alliance partner of BJP in Tripura, has also been raising the demand of separate state.